This is Franciscan Media's Saint of the Day for August 18th. Today we celebrate St. Louis of Toulouse. Though born into a royal family, Louis showed an early interest in the corporal works of mercy. As a child, he took food from the castle to feed the poor. He progressed in his spiritual life and his studies under the tutelage of Franciscan friars. At 20, Louis renounced his royal title and declared his desire to become a priest. Soon after his ordination, he was appointed Bishop of Toulouse, but he asked to become a Franciscan first. The Franciscan spirit pervaded Louis. "Jesus Christ is all my riches. He alone is sufficient for me," he said repeatedly. Like St. Francis, he developed a special love for those afflicted with leprosy. He even assigned a Franciscan to offer him correction in public if necessary, and that friar did his job. Louis's service to his diocese was well received, and in no time he was considered a saint. As bishop, he set aside 75% of his income to feed the poor and maintain churches. Each day he welcomed 25 poor people to share food with him. Louis died in 1297 at age 23 and was canonized 20 years later. There's more about the saints along with inspiration and Catholic resources at our website, saintoftheday.org. From Franciscan Media, this has been Saint of the Day.